Every singer needs a song, and every song. I've seen your death till my last day, as long as you don't bore us.
Welcome, welcome back. I did it off screen again. I was so peeved with that level. Oh my days. Right, so I'm gonna do this next video and then I'm gonna shoot off to the gym. Oh my days. I'll go gym with my little bro, man. Get fit and healthy. That was terrible. You should have seen it. It was absolutely terrible. What have I got? I've got Dragon Sword. And Projector. That was quick. Let's do one more. La-di-di-la-di-da. Again. Let's do this again. So, let's use the going fail projectile weapon. Shrinking. Slimpo. Unmute. You fool. Let's fit in one more. I've got a feeling we're going to be using Rachel. I knew it. Warhammer projectile, pretty new sorcery, blazing orbiter, of course. Okay, increase the rose attack power. Yeah, man, them got bullied. Man, them got bullied. You know something? To do, let me tell you something. No. Go back. I need to go back. I don't want to do this again. Oh. Anyway, as I was saying, so yeah, they're a pain in the ass. It's absolute, that level is a pain in the ass. That's not too bad, but that is a pain in the ass. So we have done that one. So we'll play this again. We're on Captivating Goddesses. So join us for that one. What's this one? Desperation. It just gets from bad to worse, but you got to be up for the challenge. Have I unlocked some more stuff? Oh, what is this? Overcome yourself, overcome yourself, overcome to yourself, defeat Fiend Moriah. Oh, Lord. It just gets from bad to worse. We are done. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. You guys take care, look after yourselves, and as always, keep on gaming. Peace.